Hello friends, today we will tell you how to delete all emails in your Yahoo email account. Your account is not having enough space, so you need to delete some mails, or sometimes you may have some other reason to delete these mails. So here is the procedure how to do this deletion in Yahoo mail. So just go to yahoo.com. Just come here, login. You need to login at Yahoo. First of all, you have to go to mail.yahoo.com, and here you should enter your login credentials. So let me put my credentials here. So I'm just logging in to the my Yahoo account. So this is the first page that you will see here. Inside Yahoo account, and now you need to delete all emails that are available here in your inbox. So there are two methods that we will tell you how to delete all the mails from your Yahoo account. So if anybody want to delete any mails here, you need to select this one like this. You have to click in the boxes given just at the left side of your emails. And if you want to select all those are displayed here in the page, you should select here. You select here and all the mails will be selected. But the mails that are down to this page, that will not be selected. Let me show you. Just come down. So you see all these mails are not selected here. So when you click on the delete button here, so the mails that are not selected here, these will not be deleted. When you click on this delete button, and these selected mails will be deleted. But when you have thousands of mails, 10,000s of mails in your Yahoo account, then you need a tool or a procedure, a facility that you can select all the mails at once and click on the delete button so that all will be deleted at once. So for selecting these mails, there are two methods. Actually, the Yahoo provides the deletion facility of all the mails by selecting the mails only. So the two methods are there that will tell you how to select all the mails at once. So first method that we are going to tell you, that just untick this one. So you need to come down up to the last mail that you want to delete by the bar given here. You just scroll down to the bottom. Just you scroll down. If you scroll down, it will go down just now. So please come down here up to the last. So you have to do like this manually. You'll have to come down. So in this way you can come down at the bottom, and at last you have to click this selection box provided here to select all the mails. So you, when you click on this, it will select all the mails. So it has, you can see it has selected everything that till the point that you have scrolled down, and now you can go up and see that all the mails has been selected here. Okay, you just see here it is showing, also his mails are showing. This is the August month of the 2016, I think it is showing. So these below mails, actually we did not scroll down, that's what it would not be selected. So if you scroll down below, it will go down and you can select these mails also. Actually it's taking time, that's what I am skipping this one now. So you just click here and select the mails here till you display all the mails, and you have to select this one. So this is the procedure by which you can select all the mails and click on the delete button, and all the mails that are here in your selection, that will be deleted. So this is the method for deletion, one of the method of deleting the Yahoo mails. So let's come to the second method. Let me tell you, just untick this one. and just refresh this so that we can have a method, independent method that will be shown to you. So just refresh it so that earlier method that we used for selection that may overwritten by this method. So you see here a bar is displayed here. This is the all button, all is written here, so just side of this search button. So just if you click here, you will see all the these labels are displayed here that are available here. If you want to select all the mails here, then you should keep it all the mails as ticked, and just put your mouse here in the search bar and click on search mail. So all the mails will be searched whatever it is available on your system. So you just need to tick this box so that all the mails that are available will be selected here. So let me tick here. So all the mails have been selected. Let me show you. Come down by scrolling your bar. You can see all the mails have been selected. Nothing is left. I am just scrolling down, nothing doing. You can see that all the mails have been selected. Come down till your last mail. You need not come down, I am just showing you that it has been selected, that's all. So you can see that my inbox is having 1726 mails here. So I'll show you these mails, mailbox will go zero after I click on delete. So that's what I am showing you. So you just click delete here, then it will be deleted. One more thing I would like to show you that since you have selected all the mails, then all the mails are coming under all the labels. For example, inbox or any other that you are having, that will be deleted from here. So if you want some of the mails not to delete, then you can uncheck those mails. So now I am clicking to this delete button. I will show you what happens. So just click on delete button. So now it is asking for delete all 1893 selected messages. So this is the confirmation that they are asking, and I think this is the good facility that they have provided before deleting all the mails. So let me click here, okay, and it has started deleting all the mails. You can see here it has started deleting all the mails. And now you will see just that all the mails has gone from my inbox. And sorry to say, this is spam box is still there, but one button is displayed here for deleting all the emptying all the spam mails. So just click here and spam will be deleted with the confirmation here. Another thing you see that trash is having 1765 mails. If you just click on this button to empty the trash folder, all the mails will be deleted. Let me click here and show you that these are deleted. So these are all the mails that are being deleted from here. Now you can see that my inbox is empty. There is nothing inside this, and no mails is there. All the mails of the inbox has been deleted. So this is the way that you can delete all the mails from your Yahoo mail. As you can see here that this inbox folder is empty. There is nothing is available here. So in this way you can delete all your mails. Thank you very much for watching this video. And if you have any questions or doubts, you can put your comments below, and I will try to reply as soon as possible. Thank you.